Hey, what is up, guys? It is Cherry here from Uncle Cherry the 50 Productions on Luke at the 2000 channel. And since you guys like the Extensify video so much, I thought about making another one. So if you want to know all about Extensify, how to get it, stuff like that, all that good stuff, click the link in the description down below. I will link you to that video. And today, I just wanted to make a quick video about, you know, how to hack YouTube, the mobile app, without a jailbroken device. And basically all the magic is through Extensify. So all you would have to do is go to Syracuse 3 and click Git, and then you install that. And if you want to know how to install that more and how to get Extensify, again, check the video down below. Now, you'll go to YouTube and you see it has a plus. So this is Syracuse 3, and at first it looks like nothing special, right? You know, just your ordinary YouTube. That's not really the case. So if you go into settings, you automatically see something new, configuration of Syracuse. So you can download YouTube videos now. That's at my default quality to 1080p. You can make the taskbar trim down to make it look cleaner. You can have a white keyboard. You can even hide the upload button in the trending tab button. You can auto start it on a page. You see how it auto started on my subscription page. That's why I have it to ad blocker, so you never see a YouTube ad. You can background play a video, so basically it will continue to play when you exit out of YouTube. So if you listen to like a podcast or something on YouTube, that is very cool. You can even play HD videos on cellular, and I will show you that in a minute. You can also, like I said, download videos, and you can even have speed controls like a rewind and fast forward button. So that's pretty cool. Now let's actually, you know, you say, Jerry, all this is great, you know. Let's see how it actually works. Okay, so I'm going to go to LuigiSD 2000. Okay, well, let's go to my Captain America Civil War video. Oh, look, there I am. So, go to quality. And we are on cellular. And now you can watch it in 720p and 1080p. Now, note that depending on your connection, it will load a lot longer. And if you're not on a 4G LTE connection, this is almost impossible to load. But you can watch it on HD if you want to. And also, as you can see, there were no ads on this video, so ad blocker does work. Okay, now let's say this Rocky Raccoon animation test. It is just beautiful, right? I really want to watch this again, so you can download it. And let me just show you how that's going to work. So you click download, right? And now, if you go into this downloads tab, here you can see all your downloaded videos. So that one didn't download, I'm not sure why, it is in beta. But here, let's just try it again. We can do it with this one. And hit add to downloads. Okay, and then that time it worked. And then go into downloads, and here you see it is downloading. So that's pretty cool. If you liked the video, make sure to like it. And if you want to see more of how to hack Snapchat or Instagram, click that like button as well. If you want to see more Extensify videos and how to get Extensify, go check out that video. Until then, guys, have a great day.